You know, you're not supposed to buy your own birthday breakfast. That's against the rules. So you want some?
Yeah, when I get out of the shower, babe.
I don't want to talk about that.
Happy birthday to me.
Uh-huh. I'm done.
Your ass looks great in those jeans, by the way.
Again? You know, I'm not a piece of meat. Okay, fine, but we're gonna have to make this quick.
Bye!
I wish we lived in a world where street smarts equal book smarts.
It's not easy getting a job for a woman your age.
Watch me. I'm gonna be your hero.
Every manager at our company has a college degree.
The only thing stopping you is you.
Do you ever look at your life and wonder how you got there? If you made different choices, would you be happier?
Arthur got his MBA from Duke. He's the best man for the job.
No, sir. I am.
I just wish we lived in a world where street smarts equal book smarts.
Screw them.
Both the educated people in their fancy houses who name their kids after fruit and climb Kilimanjaro.
Somebody call for you. Something about a job interview?
Oh my God, Franklin and Clark?
Your resume interests me. Wharton Business School.
I'm sorry, what?
And, of course, you have got to see her Facebook page.
My Facebook page? Obama?
I gave you a completely new identity. You said you wanted to be fancy, so I just, like, Cinderella'd your ass.
Well, I got you in the door.
But you got the job, baby.
Who's the champ? Let's go. Who's the champ?
I'm the champ?
You're the champ. Yeah, come on. Stop talking.
It's not easy getting a job for a woman your age.
Watch me. I'm gonna be your hero. Trying to save the
day. Okay. You need to wear anything other than that. You look like Mrs. Doubtfire.
Wow, this is my office?
They gave you an apartment and credit cards?
I'm gonna take these off your hands.
Don't you dare.
And I'm gonna take these coasters. Yo, 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 baby
pop, you're gonna come clean, right?
I can do this. Vargas?
These are my friends from
Norton.
Warren.
We did some time in the Peace Corps together.
We save whales.
Don't confuse this Facebook thing with who you really are.
I really admire you. You're kind of who I want to be when I grow up.
You were always good enough. You're the only one that ever doubted it.
We're looking at a new Chinese distributor.
The only employee we have who speaks Mandarin is
me.
I got an idea. Our cat's veterinarian speaks Mandarin.
We would love to schedule a tour for you.
But we have to wait for the deal to be closed.
我觉得他非常自大。哦，要挤他肛门线了。要挤他的肛门线。
I like her.